All right, class, it's reading exercise now. So if you go across from Tyler, if everyone just takes one sentence and we'll go from there.
Counting the students. Frantically finding your sentence ahead of time. Practicing your sentence in your head until it's your turn. Not listening to anyone else reading. Pressure building.
He turned at his heel and with a swish of his cloak, he was gone.